This is the trachea. The trachea is a tube that carries air from the larynx. It divides into two branches called the bronchi. The bronchi carry the air to the left and right lung. Then each bronchus divides further into bronchioles. The Sun. At the heart of our solar system is a little dwarf star. A hot ball of glowing gases. Its gravity holds the solar system together, keeping everything from the biggest planets to the smallest particles of debris in its orbit. The smallest planet in our solar system and nearest to the Sun, Mercury is only slightly larger than Earth and the Moon. From the surface of Mercury, the Sun would appear more than 3 times as large as it does when viewed from Earth, and the sunlight would be as much as 11 times brighter. Second planet from the Sun, and our closest planetary neighbor. Venus is similar in structure and size to Earth, but it's now a very different world. Venus spins slowly in the opposite direction most planets do. Its thick atmosphere traps heat in one-way greenhouse effect, making it the hottest planet in our solar system, with surface temperature hot enough to melt lead. Glimpses below the clouds reveal volcanoes